her med en 24 år gammel dame fra Kansas, USA. Hun bandleder, sanger, låtskriver og ikke minst gitarist I Katrina and the Waves. Welcome to Sting.
Thank you.
Bandet står for en trend som minner meg, I hvert fall meg, om 50- og 60-årene. Katrina, are you joining a nostalgic wave?
I don't think so. I think Katrina and the Waves are starting something completely their own, very unique. Yes.
Ingen nostalgisk bølge altså, men en helt egen, unik stil. But still I hear some music which reminds me of 50s and the 60s.
Yes, that's true. I think our music is somewhat reminiscent of music that happened in the 50s and 60s and 70s and 80s. But mainly we're a band from the year 1985. And I think next year when it's 86, we'll be a band from 1986. Yes.
Hun enig at musikken har noe med 50- og 60-tallet å gjøre, men aller mest et helt moderne rockeband fra 1985. Men hva med synthesizere? You don't like synthesizers too much, do you?
Well, it's not exactly that we dislike synthesizers. It's just that none of us in the group can actually play synthesizer. So that's why we don't have one in the band.
Aha! Det fordi at ingen kan spille på synthesizer at de ikke har en synthesizer I bandet. But I have to ask you, are there many guitarists, women guitarists like you in the States?
No, I don't think there are very many female guitarists in the entire world like me, no.
But how come then?
Well, I think you have to have a lot of guts to be a woman to do this sort of thing, you know.
And you got the guts.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
Katrina har mot til å spille. Vær så god, Katrina and the Waves.
No, because I love the ball.
vingene and the waves.
Train dance, so I'm coming to the train.